round of applause. For the environment, come on. Our motto is environment, education, and empowerment. Lovely. So to start with today's lovely morning, let me quote United Nations Secretary Antonio Guterres. He said this World Environment Day, reject single-use plastic. Refuse what you can't reuse. Together we can chart a plan for a greater, greener, and cleaner world. Do you agree with me? Do you people agree with me? Can we have a show of hands for that? Lovely. You know what, guys? Lovely gentlemen and ladies present here. I believe in one thing. That the planet doesn't need us. We need the planet. Again, can we have a show of hands? This is one initiative wherein we collaborate about environment. There are three E's that we strongly believe in: environment, education, and empowerment. And we try and bridge the gap between ecological development and economic development. And by bridging the gap, I mean we need to take them forward, not like one by one, but together, so that economically how we are growing, ecologically also we are not far behind. Again, not for us, but for our future generations. They deserve to live in a planet that we have seen, that we have borrowed from our ancestors. We can't take their future for granted, right?